In 1903, geologist Daniel Barringer pays $250,000 for a 640-acre meteor crater in the desert west of Winslow, Arizona.
This crater is of great interest to Daniel Barringer because he thinks it might be a source of a large iron deposit. This could be the jackpot for Daniel Barringer. As far as he's concerned, he might make millions or even billions of dollars from this material.
Barringer estimates that the meteorite that made the crater had a mass of 100 million tons. He hopes large quantities of it are still buried under its floor.
Barringer spends a number of years excavating around the crater, drilling down to great depths, and yet finds absolutely nothing.
Today, geologists calculate the meteorite was in fact 300 times smaller than Barringer believed. And none of it would have survived its cataclysmic collision with Earth.
The object that made the meteor crater hits the ground at tens of thousands of miles an hour. And as it hits the ground, there's so much pressure on that incoming asteroid that that pressure wave shoots through the asteroid. The temperature rises and the whole thing vaporizes. But at the same time, a shockwave propels itself into the ground and excavates the crater.